All right, before you, we got the faculty jazz band, and we're about to have some fun too, guys. So before we get started, we got six tunes we're going to play for you. And they're all different, they're all awesome, and it's going to get loud. Are you ready? All right, so we're going to play the first one called Got to Get You Into My Life.
Thank you. No.
This is awesome. All right, let's introduce the saxophones. We've got right here on tenor saxophone, Raphael Powell from Texas Stadium. Peter. On tenor, we've got Mr. James Pianalto from Bryan Middle School. On alto, the lovely Miss Valerie Lady from Magnolia Junior High. I don't know if you know the next guy. Do y'all know the next guy? Okay. Mr. Al Big Saxon Wimberly from Watson Chapel. All right, the next, here's the next guy. He's pretty awesome on tenor sax, Mr. Brady Nix from HSU. All the way from the Dallas Metroplex. She likes double reeds for some reason, but on tenor sax, we got Miss Donna Foley. And holding down the low end from Hot Springs, Mr. Sean LaFollette. All right, the next tune is kind of cool. I like it. No soloists, though. But it's pretty cool. You'll like it. It's called Pick Up the Pieces.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, let's introduce the trombone section. Down on the end over there, holding down bass, Mr. Eric Shimani from Clarksville. The man with the hair bow, Mr. Thad Samuelson from HSU. From Arkansas High, Texas, Kenna, Ryan Mambo Hathaway. The man with the golden baritone from Alva Golden, Mr. Mitch Beckman. And all the way across the state line at Texas Middle School, Mr. John Kilgo. All right, our next tune is pretty cool. It's going to feature Mr. Brian Hathaway on trombone, Mr. John Ed Rowe on trumpet. We're going to play Frankie and Johnny. Thank you. question now. Just playing a really killer solo from Magnolia, Mr. John Rowe. Yeah. We got Tyler Barnes from HSU. Yeah. We got Sidney Graham from HSU. Yeah. From Roxton, Texas, Mr. Tony Moss. Yeah. From the vast metropolis of Prescott, Miss Sarah Sapaw. And the lady in charge of this camp, basically, you know, we're just saying that. Miss Olivia Cathy from HSU. You might know this next guy we're featuring. Okay, so here we go. Y'all want a really pretty, awesome song from somebody that can really bring it? Yeah. Well, featuring Mr. Al Wimberly, we're gonna play a ballad called Since I Fell for You. Thank you. Now we gotta change it up. We gotta play a funk chart. We're gonna make it really a funky in here, okay? So here we go. We're gonna play Critical Mass. I forgot the rhythm section. They looked at me like I shot their or something. I'm sorry, guys. So, on bass, back here from Bismarck Middle School, Mr. Tim Show. Playing percussion. We don't like just the same drum set. They do it all back here. From Redwater, Mr. Tyler Broadhurst. Job at Camden Fairview, Mr. Andrew Steck. And we can't have a rhythm section without an awesome piano player. So from Hot Springs Middle School, Miss Valerie Tobin. All right, now we're going to play Critical Mass. Sorry, rhythm section. Here we go. Thank you. Who's gonna get their dance on tonight at the dance? Let's try that again. Who's gonna dance tonight? Good, because you don't want to see me dancing. It's pretty gross. Okay. We got one more for you. It's kind of a band camp tradition. It's been played for, when were dinosaurs here? Long time ago, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Okay. But we're going to play just a really awesome band camp tradition, a really sweet swing tune for you. It's going to start off right back here with Tyler on vibe, Mr. Broadhurst. Yes, percussionist, you can play jazz vibes, not just drum set, guys. So here we go. Things ain't what they used to be. Ba ba dum dee ba dum ba dum dee.